Now it's 50-50, both artists and the kids will benefit from the system.